Yeah, so just got checked in. Everything's going good. Yeah, pretty excited. Off to Thailand. It's going to be quite the experience. We'll see what's in store. To Beijing. It's a pretty crazy airport. It looks pretty awesome. And they got KFC. Can't go wrong KFC. But look at this view. Not too bad. It's pretty sick. View. Let's go see. Not too bad. Not too bad. Air conditioned. Nice bed. We got a big pool out here. Very nice. Very nice. Washroom, if I can find the light switch. Or not. I've just been exploring Kata Beach for the first time. First time on a Thai beach. It's beautiful, it's warm, it's so nice. So nice. But what it is I found my own little private little beach. Not a single person around here. Everyone hangs out over there. But I'm gonna get over there.
Thank you.
So I think I just found my favorite place in Kata. This is gorgeous. Just absolutely beautiful. And I got a little buddy chilling with me. Hey, buddy. Hey, bud. Hey, wanna be on my vlog? Hey. I'm gonna name him Freckles. Right, Freckles? Okay. Bye, Freckles. It's a really cool spot, though. Beautiful. Bring good shoes.
Check out these pineapples. Oh my god. That is so good.
How sweet is that?
I'm never eating a pineapple in Canada again.
Why would you?
No.
Thank you. Guys, this is absolutely beautiful here. Check this out. It's pretty beautiful. One of the nicest sunsets I've seen so far. It's gorgeous. So I just see monkeys my whole trip, and I finally found monkeys. Meow meow. Oh yeah. There are monkeys everywhere. That was an amazing experience, guys. If you're in Phuket, you have to go see the Big Buddha. It's a must.
You wanna take a shot?
So we stopped in to get some food at a local little store.
Middle of nowhere.
Middle of nowhere.
Hello.
Howdy, Cap.
Oh. Hello, hello.
Look at this. Right on, man.
Right on.
Thank you. Stop, 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 it makes sense. I'm all savage shit.
Oh, pretty dog. Huh?
Feel the heat coming off. This place is insane.
You can feel the tension.
Feel it.
Get lost, girl.
Hey, Finn. Finn. Patong is absolutely nuts. You have to see it. You gotta go see it. but it's insane. You can't even comprehend what is going on. It's absolutely the volume, the sound, the people. It's crazy. It's expensive, very expensive. But if you're here, you might as well go to Bangla Road. Why not? It was about 600 baht, which isn't that bad. I was expecting to pay almost 1,000. You leave at about 7 in the morning, arrive at Koh Samui around 4 or 5 o'clock. It's a pretty good way to get there, pretty cheap, pretty affordable. I'm taking a minibus and a ferry. And a little bit of travel time, but it's not bad. You don't lose much. So I'll be in Koh Samui tomorrow, guys.